Wes. Hey. That was really good.
You saw the game?
Yeah, whole thing.
How you doing, Hollis?
All right. That was really great.
Thanks.
It was really good, man.
All right, well, we better get going. We're gonna meet some of the families for pizza.
Hey, we can meet you guys there. We don't got anything going on. Maybe I can meet your team. Hmm?
I don't think that's a good idea.
What do you mean?
I don't think that's a good idea right now with everything that's been going on, okay?
Just because some damn court's letting you play mommy for a few weeks don't mean
not
I get
in front of the boys, okay?
Hey, what's up, everyone? Valerie here with a Star Wars Episode 7 cast update. 12 years a slave actress Lupita Nyong'o and Game of Thrones actress Gwendolyn Christie have been added, giving the film two more main female characters. It is unknown what roles they will be playing. The actresses will be joining newcomers Adam Driver, Andy Serkis and Domhnall Gleeson, who will be starring alongside the original cast of Harrison Ford, Carrie Fisher, Mark Hamill, Anthony Daniels, Peter Mayhew and Kenny Baker. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date and remember, charity begins at home. Ciao, ciao.